studio. Well, next to go, it is Amelia Walker with E-Boy in this combination. They're coming forward in their first ever 3-day event, and what a round they had across the country yesterday. 45.3 their dressage in second coming into this final phase. Amelia Walker, E-Boy.